After Big Boss, now Kaun Banega Crorepati 12 has landed into a controversy after Amitabh Bachchan asked a question related to Manusmriti in a recent episode. An FIR has been lodged against Amitabh Bachchan and the makers of the show for hurting Hindu sentiments. In the episode, a social activist, Bayswada Wilson, and actor Anoop Soni were present at the hot seat. The controversial question for ₹6,40,000 was, on 25th December 1927, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar and his followers burned copies of which scripture? The four options given to them were Vishnu Purana, Bhagavad Gita, Rig Deva and Manusmriti. After the guests answered the question, Amitabh Bachchan went on to explain, in 1927, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar condemned the ancient Hindu text Manusmriti to ideologically justify caste discrimination and untouchability, and he also burnt copies of it. This, however, didn't go down well with the netizens and viewers, and they blamed the makers of the show of promoting leftist propaganda. An FIR was also lodged against the makers of the KBC 12 and Amitabh Bachchan in Lucknow. Not only this, netizens also trended boycott KBC.